Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Monster Hunter Rise. I think I'm finally, because I just reached level 70, so I think I'm finally ready to face the Camellias.
I've been expecting you. See you later.
All right, I thought I was the wrong person. Okay. The Star of Despair approaches. As foretold in ancient tombs, crimson glow. Oh my gosh, I hate that guy. Admiral, please allow the order to handle this. We are too heavily relying on Manhunter as of late. Couldn't greet you more, Flo, but you gotta remember it is up to the Admiral and you to lead everyone here in Elgato. Think about it. What we do if Elgato or the Capitol were attacked while we were out playing hero or worse, out of commission? I'm afraid I can't answer that. The Quirrell's threat hasn't let up yet. We can't risk losing our second command. There's too much at stake. As it is, there's no one more suitable for the job than Manhunter. I hate to ask, but I think Manhunter should go. It's the most reliable option. You gotta trust me in this. Manhunter, are you? As you are well aware, the Vostress is a terrifying power for Elder Dragon without equal. This quest may be more perilous than any you face. Still would like to go. I see. You made up your mind. I hate putting you in this position. Yet again, please return to us safely. I hate that thing. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. This is not what I expected. I was expecting to get the Camellias. What's going on? This thing was super duper hard. Before all this upgrade and stuff like that, not upgrade, but you know, the DLC, and then, you know, before all this master rank and all this crazy stuff. Oh my gosh, I hate this thing.
Here we go.
So what I gotta do to fight whatever it's called. I do not want to fight this thing. I'm just going to be honest and just say I don't want to fight it. Thought the flame of hot, whatever it is, gave me trouble. This thing here. Yes, sports fans, you can tell from all my complaints that I do not want to fight this monster. I hate this monster. I There it is. Oh my gosh. Come on, you're missing everything. And then you get these weak hits. That was not good. Doing? down here? Be a long fight. I'm not really getting any good hits in, so we just like get him. Ooh. Ah, come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
doing?
Oh my gosh, I hit the button to get off this thing. Seem like, because those hitboxes are kind of like hard for me for some reason. I'm not getting them. As far as his head. I'm just trying to focus on. Thank you. He about to get me now. He about to get me. Come on, dog. Why didn't you? No, not him. Don't worry about him. No! What are you doing? Andrew! You okay? What's that noise? About time you jumped. Got him. I didn't even know he was okay. Woo. Didn't even know he was weak.
Ew.
I still don't like him. Took him down, but I still just do not like him. Okay. Red Dragon Ball. Okay, got two of them the very first time. Very first try. Don't know if I really, really need that for anything special, but I got it. Anything I really, I still wanna know why I couldn't fight the Chameleos, whatever it was. Do I have to get to 100 for that or something? I don't know.
Well,
Alright. So, let's see if there's any, like, weapon or something I get from that. Not interested at all.
I have been wanting to be a blacksmith ever since I was little.
That would be nice. But I gotta get some large elder dragon, a large elder dragon gem.
I grip this here hammer with confidence.
That would be nice. That would be nice. What I got is, it just got better slottage. That's about it. That's about it.
Alright, let's make it happen.
Okay, yeah, that's it. I wonder if I accidentally sold, because I thought I had.
Let's get to fix something, shall we?
Okay, I thought so. Alright. So let's see. My bad. Not a whole lot on the slots, but it do have some level 4s. So let's see what kind of skills it gave you. Dragon Heart, what is that? When your health is at 50% or less, you contract Dragon Blight and all elemental resistances are set to 30. What? Energy fears, you have to lose a certain health weapons, lose all non-dragon effects. Why would you want that? I don't get it. I'm not a fan of that armor. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for this episode. Catch you in the next go round.